Hey yo, a famous person looks exactly like me.
Three bitches on me like the three musketeers. Hey, hey! Tell a shorty, come here. I'm trying to blow her back out. Walking funny for the year. Tell me that you want me. That's just that I always try. Got three bitches on me like the three musketeers. Bitch, shake that ass or kick rock.
That's right, I'm a huge fucking nerd. I like lots of books and computers, cause I am a huge fucking nerd.
I wake up at twilight. It's gonna be alright. We don't even have to try. It's always a good time.
Are you today's date? Because you're a 10 out of 10.
Are you Lightning McQueen?
Because you've got my heart racing. Am I a beast?
Because you're definitely a beauty.
I'm not Sully, but you could be my boo.
The last one makes me uncomfortable.
Don't go wasting your emotions. Lay all your love on me.
Okay guys, everyone look at this. So I was watching this really weird movie at Disney Plus, right? Ready? Keep watching. Ready? Look at this. Ready? Ready? Everyone keep watching. Ready? Here we go. Ready? Here we go. Guys, look. Those are the guys from Disney Infinity. I can't believe they put it in their movie and gave Disney Infinity a huge shout out. That's amazing.
Serious. Bring the beat, life like Giorno. Young gang star, flip the kill switch. JoJo.
Oh, baby, there's a shooting star. That one's for me and you. So hold me.
I got to go.
Partner. It's just like Toy Story 3, I can't. It's literally like when Bonnie waves Woody's arm to Andy when he's going to college. I don't want to leave my puppy. I love you.
Yeah. Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Get out and in for Cotton Eye Joe.
You're a fan, but you switch up cause I'm a night star. I got a link, it's on 40 in my right car.
There's been this thing going around TikTok called the rice purity test. Now, I don't know what that meant, and I was like, rice being pure? I'm so confused. So then I looked it up, and I was like, whoa, calm down, Jamal. And then I decided to take it, and these were my results. So I took the test twice. So I got it, and I got 100, and I was like, whoa, I passed. I got a perfect score. But then I realized there was a question on the test saying, have you ever left room for Jesus while you were dancing? And then I retook the test, and I got a 99. And the reason I put it down was because I went to the WAP dance, and the WAP is not considered holy by the people of the Catholic Christian Church. So yeah, so I'm sorry, Jesus, but I didn't leave room for you dancing that time because I did the WAP dance, and I regret it to this day. I'm very sorry, but yeah, I'm sorry. That's my results. Let me know what yours are in the comments below. Bye. tell you how you do not get voted out in Among Us. This one simple way makes you never get voted out.
Before you get in the game, just name yourself Trump. This is what you should look like in-game. Now, everyone thinks I'm sus, but then once I say, vote for me, you vote for Trump, then they realize they can't vote you out.
It's just really hard for me. I don't know where the E's and the I's go.
I can't spell restaurant. I've never been able to spell restaurant correctly, not once in my life.
Well, I can't read as well as the other kids. My brain mixes up letters like B and D and M and W.
My name is Billie Eilish.
Billie Eilish.
I think it's October 18th, 2017.
It's October 18th, 2018.
I'm 15.
I'm 16.
I have 257,000.
I have 6.3 million followers.
1.13 million.
9.6 million when you look up Billie Eilish.
It's a picture of me and Charlie XCX.
Isn't it the one about me smiling? Of course it is. The one picture that I have smiling.
The most followed person that follows me is Chloe Grace Moretz. Who's the best? She has 13 million followers.
Katy Perry, maybe? She is 72 million.
I'd say probably Khalid, which is weird because he's like just a homie of mine. And like, I don't think of him as anything else.
SZA. I have Millie Bobby Brown. Sabrina Claudio.
What's up, guys? You guys don't know, McDonald's now has MCU toys. This is round two after their Endgame one. So this is the box. Black Widow from her suit from the new movie that comes out in May 2021. And these are the people you can get. So, I really want Scarlet Witch and Vision. So, let's see which one I got. This is my reaction I haven't seen yet. Oh my god, I got Baby Groot! Look how cute he is! Oh my god, he does his little dance! I don't know if you can see. Hold on, I'm gonna take it out of the package. Here's Groot. And when you press the little backpack here, if you guys don't know, these connect with the other Endgame toys that came out last year, except these now have a purple bottom. So I'm going to try to collect them all, and once I collect them all, I'll do a giant series of the Endgame and this new round of MCU toys. Also, just want to say your chocolate milk could look like Vision with his cape. I find that really cool. So now my chocolate milk is actually Vision.
Remember Disney Infinity? It got canceled a few years ago. I used to have almost all of them. I donated them.
Lamar, you never throw out your Disney Infinity figures. I have 108 out of the 112 figures. Technically, I have 109 out of the 113 if you count the Peter Pan figure that never released. This is the Peter Pan figure that was never released. Here are all my 3.0 figures. All I'm missing is Black Suit Spider-Man. I have every 2.0 character. And here are my 1.0 figures. The only ones I'm missing are four crystal characters, which are variants to the original characters, so they're not really different characters. There's the crystal variants like Lightning McQueen, Buzz, and Perry. Oh, and Sully. I have every playset released with every version of Disney Infinity. Oh, and don't forget about the power discs. Yeah, I got quite a few. I have other ones that I don't have in books, but I can't find them. It's my mission to collect every single power disc and character ever made for Disney Infinity. So if you have any extra power discs that you will never use, I will gladly take them. Thank you.
My heart went.
I am ready to get hurt again.
You know what I'm waiting for.
Bang, she shot me one time. Bang, she shot me two times. Bang, bang.
Bullshit.
Oh,
guys, look, he's the guy that did that dance. It's now viral on TikTok. He's the guy who made it.
Treat me like handlebar, all black Benz, my brand new car.
I'm gonna go and spit these bars, watch out bro, I'm gonna hit you hard.
G-string like she play guitar, token might just make you star.
Wow, that went really far, now I'm gonna hop in my car.
Pull up and I gotta count out my dough.
Well then I guess you gotta go-go.
Massachusetts, shout out my home.
I like the browser Chrome.
I know a lot of people who say they can do it better, but when I meet them, they bow down to the flow.
Oh, you're really gonna get rid of that R though?
2020 music pays, Addison, I'm with the race.
Hey, you living in the month of May?
Reminisce my viral days, now I got hits on the way.
Hey, that's cool, Dave. Cool. Did I win? Cause I'm gonna spit these bars like Maui from Milan. Back up. Question a lot what my favorite movie is, and most of you guys think it's probably like a Disney movie or something, but guess what, it's not. I'll give you a hint. July 28th 2017. You guys really don't know what came out on that day? The Emoji Movie.
Feel this moment!
Ow! I love the Emoji Movie! Go watch it right now! Hardcore MCU fans, I need your attention right now. Moon Knight. You know, Moon Knight, basically Marvel's Batman, kind of, not really. Well, Moon Knight is getting a Disney Plus show, and he was just cast by the one and only Oscar Isaac. You know Oscar Isaac. This gem of a guy right over here. He played Poe in Apocalypse and X-Men Apocalypse, and he will be now playing Moon Knight in the Disney Plus show, coming out in 2022 or 23. So, I mean, that's pretty huge news for us MCU fans, so I'll let you know if I got any more information.
What if you had it all, but nobody to call? Maybe then you'd know me. Cause I've had everything, but no one's listening. And that's just f***ing lonely. I'm so lonely.
I tried to show me. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
I want you on my team.
So does everybody else.
Addison, you did not get back with Bryce. He gets into fights with someone every other week at Boa Steakhouse. This guy is the next Jake Paul. He might be even worse than Jake Paul. Oh my god. Was stolen from TikTok. What the?
Being away from you, I finally put it in here. I live for the applause, applause, applause. I live for the applause, applause, live for the applause, applause, live for the way that you cheer.
This man is really copying the Fortnite dance. And he's not even giving Fortnite credit. Like, he's literally stealing the sound and the dance. He's not even giving Fortnite any credit for making up the dance. I don't know who you are, Adam. Stop it. What's up, Disney and Star Wars fans? It is currently 3 a.m. on October 30th, 2020, and Mandalorian Season 2 is now streaming on Disney Plus, so I'm gonna go and check it out. Let's just load up my Disney Plus. I'm so excited, guys. Load, come on, load, load, load. There it is, guys, Season 2, October 30th. Oh, there it is, guys, Season 2. What's the episode? Oh, it's just called Chapter 9. Oh, wow. The Mandalorian is drawn to the Outer Rim in search of others of his kind. It's 54 minutes. This is going to be a long episode, but I'm so excited. I'm about to start watching. I'm so excited. Baby Yoda, Ahsoka, Sabine. Sabine, Boba Fett. Please, Boba Fett. Please, Boba Fett. Ezra. I'm so excited, guys. I'm sorry. I'm going to stop talking. It's right 3:03. I got to start watching this. See you guys in 54 minutes. Here's my 60-second spoiler review of Mandalorian Season 2, Episode 1. Okay, so we, like, start off in, like, a fighting arena where we got the guards from Jabba's palace just battling out. And I gotta say, they just really stepped up their level with, like, CGI and everything. And then the child, aka Baby Yoda, did the cutest moment where, like, when they started fighting and he just closed the hut. Perfect. Now, time goes by and whatever, he gets a Tatooine. And I swear, when I saw Boba Fett, you should have saw my face. Find out it's not Boba Fett. It's kind of sad. We get to see how he got the armor from the Jabba's. Also, were those Kyber crystals that he traded? Then finally they recruit everyone and get rid of the giant sand dragon monster. And this was actually good CGI for like Disney Plus. Basically, I'm just gonna skip to the very, very end of the episode. They kill the dragon and guess what? The real Boba Fett is there. That was the real Boba Fett, right guys? Was that the real Boba Fett? I think it was. I'm so hyped. I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10. Go watch it.
I'm actually shaking.
It's the most wonderful time.
I'm just happy to be alive.
You like it?
That looks really good, baby. I could have done without the scare.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. You okay?
I need pee, okay. Well, since we're both down here, why don't we? Bye. Oh, let's go.
I was just walking through the Lego aisle. And wait, look at what I found. Ready? Keep ready, watch. Keep watching. Look, it's the guy from The Mandalorian Season 2. Good job, first.
So close to you right now, and there's no stopping us right now.